Hello guys, and this is Epic Gaming here, and today we are playing Life Strange Before the Storm. This is the second part from the Life Strange first one, what we completed, and let's jump into it. So we'll be playing episode 1, Awake. Let's get into it, because last episode, or last Life is Strange, what will be in the description, we saved Chloe. But I believe this is actually, I think it's 5 years earlier, when Max actually left Chloe. So this is Chloe, 5 years before the first one.
So this is when Firewalk is playing a show at the old mill. Fuck yes.
So remember, Max left Chloe to go to Seattle, I think it was. So this is her life when Max wasn't here. I think that's how it's supposed to be. I haven't really looked into it because I wanted to do it myself.
No trespassing?
No way. Alright, let's drop that then.
Holy shit.
So this is the old mill. Oh, that's Frank's RV there.
This place is awesome.
Because Frank was
inside. I'll have to get through that door.
Frank was the drug dealer in the first one.
But it really wasn't my fault.
This RV's just begging for a little street art. But if I do it here, someone will see me.
Huh. Let's go around the back then. Graffiti.
Now what to draw?
Free candy. You know, the old jokes. This is a new feature.
Free candy.
You get to graffiti stuff. But also I think there's another feature where you can do backchat now. Apparently I've got a thing in here. So this is Max. We should have left. There's David and Joyce. There's William. So William did die in this one as well. Or he's dead. Okay. What else could I do?
Guess fire safety isn't exactly high on the agenda here.
Nope. Ponder.
Mom would totally flip her shit if she knew I hiked for.
No one to stay there.
I'd join a motorcycle gang if I had any friends. This place has collected a lot of junk over the years.
Yeah.
This band shreds so hard. I gotta get in there.
Well, I think we have to talk to that guy at the front. There's a guy standing around here. Looks like quite a hard man. Hello.
Help you, miss.
You gotta let me in. Check it. I'm totally legit.
It's not a bad fake, kid. But you're in over your head here. Do yourself a favor and scram.
Wow. So in this one as well,
should I go back and stand up to him? Or can something around here help me convince him?
So in this one there's no time travel stuff. So like no rewinding time. Is there anything I can convince them with? I don't think there is. Oh, bench.
If I owed somebody $1,000, I'd be shitting my pants.
Huh. I speak to you again, mister.
God, again? What do you want, kid?
Your bike.
Is that your bike over there?
Yup.
It's, pretty cool.
Gee, thanks. Is that all?
You've started a back talk challenge, okay.
I have to convince this doorstop that I'm not giving up until he lets me inside.
In back talk, you use arguments and insults to get someone to do what you want, okay.
Don't you remember what it's like to be a teenager? I just want to see the band.
I thought we went over this. Isn't it past your bedtime?
To proceed, pay attention to what your opponent says. Bedtime. Ain't it your bedtime?
Isn't it past yours?
Real cute. But I still don't know.
Cute, okay. I don't do
look
cute.
At my face. Do I look cute? Or do I look like I'm going to kick your ass?
Okay, kid. I get it. You're tough.
This isn't a playground.
Yeah, I am a kid. Because this place looks like a damn playground to me.
A girl like you? I can't protect you in there.
Girls kick ass.
Girls kick ass, you idiot. I can take care of myself.
My boss will kill me if I let you in.
Look the other way.
Just look the other way. No one will know. Besides, people love me. I'm funny.
Around here, funny people have a way of getting hurt.
Fun.
No, you can't spell fun without F U.
Huh.
You're not accepting no for an answer, are you?
Nope.
And you really think you can take me?
Yep.
What if I had a knife?
No problem.
A gun?
Don't care.
What if I had...
You could have a flamethrower, an army of robot ninjas, and a motherfucking dragon on a leash in there, and I'd still kick your ass.
I give up. You're all right, kid. Go on it.
Hmm. We finally broke him. Right, so we get to enter the old mill and see this band.
This is intense! Shit!
Hey, Delia! Come!
Cute dog.
Hmm. Screen, don't touch myself with dirty hands. Oh look, there's Frank in the sofa.
Just follow the lights and the sound. Can't wait to get in there and thrash. What's her name?
Delia. She doesn't usually like people.
Yeah. Me neither.
Hmm. Well, that girl has had the time of her life.
No.
Hey, are you selling
20
any...
20 bucks.
What?
20 bucks for a t-shirt.
That's really expensive. Dick.
Huh. Is there a way we could convince her?
We have to set this up exactly as I explained.
Aha.
Looks like that parking brake is the only thing keeping that car from rolling down the ramp.
Sure.
We have to set this up exactly.
But how do I...
Looks like that parking brake is the only thing keeping that car from rolling down the ramp.
Yeah, but I need to get there.
No. Look, we have to set this up exactly as I've explained it to you.
All right. So anything I can take? Ooh.
Damon Merrick again? Who is this guy?
Okay, good.
Oh, sign.
Yeah, no shit. This car could slide down any minute.
Yeah, well, I looked at the parking brake. And it says lock. It doesn't say use. Then we have to find something.
No.
Ooh, nice.
Sweet knife. Just like the one my mom refused to get me for my birthday.
More than an hour to do it.
Huh.
I can't hear you.
So I really need to find something. Oh, take. Getting drunk.
Drink more, feel less. Yes, please.
I still don't know how to get the parking brake.
No. Look, we have to set this up exactly as I explained it to you.
That shirt is rad.
No. Hey, I told you $20. You looking to get beat?
That guy's a dick. If I want a shirt, I'm going to need to get creative.
Right.
No. Look, we have to set this up exactly as I'm...
Oh. Well, let's do set off.
Maybe you should overcharge.
Shit! No! Come on!
Lol.
Thanks for playing, dick.
Oh, now you can take a t-shirt.
Oh, yeah. Sweet, sweet victory. That's like $200.
Steal it.
Holy shit. I'm rich.
Right. Let's have a look what else we can do. Oh dear. Oh, let's graffiti this. The evil eye.
What are you looking at?
I ain't gonna push through yet. Let's keep having a look around. Oh, let's talk to Frank.
Oh, Frank!
Hey!
Chloe?
I know your name, you idiot. You bought pot for me every month for a year. Look at that getup, studs. You're trying too hard. What are you even doing here?
I'm here to see Firewalk, man. They rock.
How'd you even hear about this little shindig?
Ha, the internet. How else?
Seriously?
Fucking kids.
Kids.
So I'm guessing he's trying to keep it secret.
So, you come here a lot, or...?
Yeah.
Right. It's cool.
I'm really glad you approve.
Later.
I'll see you later.
Whatever.
I'll try and push through.
Here we go. Fuck.
Oh boy. What if he's dead? He didn't push him.
Hey. You okay?
I'm fine.
Relax. You bumped into me, remember?
Blow him off.
Off, man.
Hey, you don't know who I am, do you?
No. And I give zero shits.
And let me know how that works out for you, bitch.
Hey.
Mosh pit is a no-go. Fine.
Well, looks like an old
maybe
staircase.
Maybe I can get a better view of the action from up above.
That's when new dialogue came out. Oh, that's my phone. Oh, Frank. Ah, you're talking about Frank. Okay. I don't really look. That staircase just looks really bad.
Fuck! Yes! Finally made it! I can't believe it!
I was a bit worried about those two, what we knocked in to. They didn't look friendly. Oh no, those two are here.
You spilled my beer, bitch!
You should be more careful. It's a rough place.
I don't like your attitude.
Insult.
Then how about I show you how unimpressed I am with limp dick assholes who get butt hurt over a spilled beer?
I think she's calling us out, dude.
She's gonna regret every word. Every word.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
I'm gonna teach this little punk some manners.
I'm serious. You wanna see me get angry here? Because I'm getting there. And it won't be pretty. It won't.
Oh dear.
She thinks she can take you?
Hey, dickhead.
Punch him. Attack.
Rachel? Come on!
Who's Rachel? Oh no, oh yeah, I remember Rachel. From the first one. She went missing.
Let me go, Frank! Not gonna happen, calm down. Come on, man! Walk away! Screw this! Bullshit.
Get the fuck out of here! So this is Rachel Amber then, the person who went missing in the first series. This is her bedroom, well, Chloe's bedroom. I'm guessing this is after the party. Oh, she's got a bruise on her eye from where she got hit. Life is Strange Before the Storm, Episode 1, Awake. Alright, let's get up.
Sometimes all I want to do is shut my eyes and tell the world to go to hell. Daily rituals are important, even when they involve writing unread letters to friends who have forgotten you.
Wow.
Hey, Max. Hey, Dad. Another day in paradise. Right?
Rolling! Wakey, wakey, edgy, bakey!
Last night, seeing Firewalk live. The skeevy assholes. That girl. Was that really Rachel Amber? Smell like cigarettes and beer. Better change clothes.
Right. Firewalk. Yep. Do I like that one? Yeah, sure.
I really should get going.